birthday parties for my mama. Today I will tell you about story. The fox and the crow. Once upon a time, there lived old lady crow who was staying in a home. One day, his crow has fallen a big piece of meat. And then she flew on the branch and enjoyed it. On the other place, under the tree, a sly creature, Mr. Fox, wants the cheese for himself, came out and spoke politely to her. "Oh, Miss Crow, how beautiful you are! What a lovely beak! What lovely feathers you have! What pretty eyes! If only you could sing, you would be the most beautiful bird in the world." Very pleased to hear all of this about herself, this crow gave a loud crow to show that he could sing. Of course, the moment she opened her bag, the cheese fell down and the fox ran away with it, laughing loudly.